Investment casting has been used to create metal parts for thousands of years. Pouring molten metal into ceramic shells, investment casting typically uses wax patterns made from molds that can be expensive and time-intensive to make. 3D printing has made it possible for foundries to directly print patterns, enabling design to wax times under a week. Formlabs clear cast resin has been tested for burnout and expansion properties and enables directly printed patterns for industries from aerospace to industrial manufacturing to sculptural artwork. In traditional workflows, metal tooling is machined and wax is injected to create a pattern. This fabrication process is expensive and limits what geometries can be created, requiring a new tool every time a design change is made. Formlabs' clear cast resin is an accessible solution for making patterns in-house. Eliminating machined metal molds can save foundries tens of thousands of dollars on each part. Even outsourcing existing 3D printed pattern technology can cost hundreds of dollars per pattern, making it untenable for many businesses. With proper design parameters and a furnace capable of 700 to 900 degrees Celsius, 3D printed patterns can help foundries quickly achieve a return on their 3D printing investment. Any current investment casting workflow can pivot easily to the use of 3D printed patterns by following many of the same steps. First, design the part the same way as with wax. That model can then be taken into a latticing software like Materialize Magix, where an internal lattice is generated and drain holes are added to ensure optimal printing, cleaning, and pattern burnout. Then it can be taken into preform and printed. After printing the part on a Formlabs SLA printer with clear cast resin, wash and post-cure the parts and remove any support material from the pattern. Once all of the resin is out of the pattern, patch over any holes with wax or clear cast resin using a UV pen. Connect the pattern onto the casting tree. Dip your casting tree into an investment slurry as you would with a wax pattern. Once the coating process has finished, transfer your casting tree to an oven to burn out the resin pattern and harden the investment. To efficiently and cleanly burn out 3D printed resin, make sure your oven can flash fire the parts at 700 to 900 degrees Celsius. The resin pattern will be burned away with only a minimal amount of remaining ash, which can be blown free. After the burnout is complete, begin the metal pouring process. The 3D printing investment casting workflow is suitable for all alloys. Here, molten aluminum is being poured into the hollow investment to create an aluminum impeller. When the pour has completed and the metal has solidified, remove the ceramic investment shell to reveal your metal induced part. Clear cast resin, printed on Formlabs' SLA ecosystem, enables printing ready to cast patterns at an affordable price point, with a workflow that easily integrates into your existing process. By producing patterns directly in-house with clear cast resin, foundries can iterate faster, save on tooling, and serve their customers better.